Swing.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith to provide the commentary for you. And this is the day when we play with no rules. No laws of the game being applied in terms of the physicality of it, that's for sure. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, it's one of the few days. I'm glad I'm not out there, Martin. I'm glad I'm up here on the gantry with you. Hope those lads have got the shin pads on, that's all I'm saying.
Here comes the challenge. Into the attacking third. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Forrest. He could take them on here. All about picking the right pass. But there it is. First goal of the game. Coming this early. The promise of more to come. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. A chance for the equaliser. Put in the corner. to level it up now. What a save. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. McGregor working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. It's a good cross. Costly loss of possession maybe here. And the tackler, Forrest! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation for the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. With great vision here. Sterling. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
McGinn. Can whip it in now. Reckless go. He's had a go here. The score! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 3, Andrew Robinson.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Could pull one back here. Danger lessened for a moment, but still the corner to come. Teammates come out for a short corner. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though. Played in by Jordan Henderson. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Steered through. Clear opportunity of the keeper. Back into play. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Excellent vision. Burke. Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. The football today will be a bit different because there are no rules applied. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, as somebody that only got booked once in his career, I don't think this is really my game. I'm glad I'm commentating on it. Certainly wouldn't want to be down there when the tackles start flying.
Proper defending under some pressure. McGregor. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? In towards the far post. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Judge that slide tackle to perfection. They've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Can take a touch, go for goal. It's gone out for a throw. Making sure there's no turnover. Saw that coming and into. Accept it. Able to intercept here. Now Marcus Rashford. Guiding it through. In on the goalkeeper. Off the bar. Back into play.
Fans making it.
Cleverly done. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Here's the chance. And it is. The opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
The defenders seem to lose the...
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Today, well, it could be quite an experience. There are no laws being applied today, no rules football. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, it's not for the faint-hearted down there. And you're not looking at which is the best team, who could play the best football. You're looking at maybe the strongest who can put themselves about to impose themselves on the opposition.
Here's the lineup for Scotland. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Able to make the interception. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. That's one back well. He's got possession back for his team. This is how the visitors shape up. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper.
Kieran Trippier starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks.
Raheem Sterling starts with Jadon Sancho out wide.
In attack, Harry Kane starts together with Marcus Rashford.
And McLean. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He's coming back looking for a teammate.